So D-Lo, I went out to sea. I'm a sailor. I'm going out to sea.
You know, in this game, it just goes really far, right? It doesn't stop.
I'm going out to sea.
You just keep going until you're underwater and there's an invisible wall.
I'm going out to sea.
Yo.
I'm busy underwater. There's no floor. That's really
There's no island there. What do you think? What?
What am I? I'm going out to sea.
Heck, you jump.
Oh, it's an invisible wall. How do I get back?
Don't.
Oh, there you are. I see it. Find it.
Shit, it's an invisible wall.
I think.
I'm getting closer to this island.
Are you serious?
Nick, I'm underneath this island.
I'm coming.
I could see the sand, like, I'm underneath the island.
We're gonna go to Halo 2.
I think we should go back.
Okay. The AI have either died or killed all the enemies first by now. Probably died.
Remember that war we were supposed to fight? He died? They died. Oh shit, it's way clearer if you go to the Halo 1 version.
Oh yeah, it is. We're underneath the- I don't even have a gun in the Halo 1 version. I can see you running over there. Hey!
Where are you?
Hey! Try shooting.
The arrow on you. Oh.
Like with a pistol. You're not even doing damage. I don't think we're supposed to be here.
We're not. Did I kill you?
Oh, wait, what?
Oh, never mind. Wait, did I kill you?
I think you did. I was looking at my phone.
Body.
So, oh, yep, now I'm dead. I can confirm that.
Nope, there's
so who do you think won the war? Let's take a bet. Oh, I guess we know who won the war.
Guess we know who sucks at this game. Nick, look how far our bodies made. Grenades. Ooh, a pistol.
Hey, look, it's our friends. I found them.
Pete, no! No! Alright, let's keep going.
Wait, they don't know we're here.
Yes, they
do. Now they know. We didn't know I was there for a minute.
Hey, Nick.
Oh, I'm still Halo 1 version. That's why it looks so weird.
Oh, I'm dead.
That's bothering me.
Dun-na-na-na.
Oh.
Dun-na-na-na. Teammate in combat. Being a true bitch.
That's my calling. It's actually in the job description. What are you gonna do?
Yawn.
You have to, you know, pronounce the yawn. Just make sure everybody knows
it.
Yawn and not a sigh.
A subtitle.
I'm dead.
Fuck. Oh my god!
Oh, back here. Your friends are alive.
Oh Jesus. Yeah, teamwork.
Hey.
Now we have Marines.
Not for long.
We'll end up getting left here anyway.
Is it really?
We get one Warhog.
Oh, that's right. We do. You never know. Halo 3 give you like 8 cards.
I got an achievement.
Beachhead.
With no marine casualties, do you know how hard that achievement probably is?
Look what we just got.
That's awesome. How tight.
We have it on video too.
Damn right, we. This is actually just a guide on how to do it. You have to go out to the water first step. Alright, let me drive. I just want to go do something.
Halo 5000 gamer score.
Wait, it's 5000? Or 4000?
Yeah, it's 5000.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Ah, that's a handbrake. Okay. Taking the detour. Jump on it. There's some overshooting. That's not what I'm going for.
This is a big island.
Where is it?
Up there.
It looks like there is a path over there.
Nope, not what I was looking for.
Oh, we have a marine with us. Should we keep him alive? Is that account for another treatment?
Probably not, but I mean he's here. I think it's right up here. No blood.
A skull, a terminal.
Even better now. Fuck!
Spawn.
Take it out? Those pieces of shit. It was right here, wasn't
what?
It?
What?
There's a downed pelican with a rocket launcher.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We ran here somewhere.
Those scumbags. Well,
maybe it's later in the mission.
Those 343 pieces of shit. Where's my
this
rocket launcher?
This is Bungie still, though, because it's Halo 1 remake, right?
No. 343 made this game.
Oh.
Do they still at least have the tunnel? Because I don't feel like driving all the way around.
This is Forge Island?
No, okay, this is not Forge Island.
Oh.
It's Halo Reach.
No, I know.
Up, there's the tunnel. I know. Want to see Magic Trick? I see that way too often.
This is Forge Island.
Sup, bitches?
Oh! We're gonna die. Horrible death.
Happy thoughts. Seriously, you go back to Halo 1? That's there. Up, that's the front. Just jumped off!
Oh my god!
I'm actually just a skater boy. Oh,
here's a grenade! Yep.
Alright, you could drive now. I just want to go to the Pelican.
Wonder if they can guess at where we're going. Oh.
Where was your guess at the beginning again?
Yeah. Can you drive through this? I can see through the map.
Surprise! Bitch heads! Oh, you're about to die.
Yeah.
Nick! I got you, fam!
Aha!
Sick, goddamn shot. Narcoleptic! Oh, that thing didn't. Oh god!
Oh, I thought he had a good game. Hey!
Alright, I'm gonna wait until we all have full health. Leroy!
Oh god.
Jenkins!
Jesus Christ!
There used to be a glitch where if you get this. Oh, I just murdered that guy. If you get this all the way down there, you can keep the door open.
Push it. Frank!
It's Frank.
Frank!
It's Frank.
The guy you just killed. Oh no, I thought he was a Marine. I thought you killed a Marine.
Don't let them lock the door. I did it! Oh, I didn't do it. Guys! Guys! Guys!
What did you do?
Guys! I mean, I thought I did the glitch. But, I don't know.
Should I attempt to get you out of there with a grenade?
I'm out.
Oh, I'm going in.
I mean, we lost the Warhog.
We lost the level. We have to go in there.
No, the thing is, the door's supposed to close. We're supposed to go all the way around the map just to kill this one dude. But there was a glitch in Halo 1 where if you drive the Warhog straight into the door like I did. Oh,
Don't do
that again. If you do it like I did, it keeps the thing. I just ran myself over. It keeps the door open, and then you just...
I mean, it kind of worked.
I mean, I got it.
So now what?
I guess we walk.
We need to find the security opening.
Bye.
Get this door open.
I'm gonna call you Fred. Bye, Fred.
Should we put him out of... That was Frank, by the way. Should we put him out of his misery?
But I thought I killed Frank.
No, you killed Pete.
Wow. Oh, I guess we didn't kill everyone up here either.
No, we didn't kill any of them, actually. Watch your grenade.
I'm so mad that didn't work. Like, I got it, too. That's never gonna happen again. Sick addiction. Leroy. I mean, if you want, we can go grab that other Warhog.
I mean, I think we're gonna pass it anyway, right?
I guess we kind of have to hike there. Alright, guess we've traveled far enough.
Time to
enjoy the nice camp in this cave. I really can't believe I did that with the fucking Warhog.
I just seen our CAMPFIRESONG song.
Oh man, I'm so mad that didn't work.
You can't just radio for another Warthog. We're the Master Chief.
No, Nick. It's not like this is 2,000 years in the future or anything.
Yeah, right? How about we use the Force?
It's over here. We're gonna grab it.
Yeah. Is this the way we have to go?
We have to go up here, yeah.
So we should wait until we go kill the guy and try to get it. I'm dead.
Really, dude?
Yeah.
Oh man, I'm like, I fucking did the thing with the Warhog, and then the Warhog had an exorcism, and like, what am I supposed
to
do about it?
I feel like they tried to patch it, and then ended up failing basically and got like halfway, and just decided to keep it in the game. They were like, yeah, the game doesn't work anyway.
Great. How many people think got that 3-month achievement? Now that I think about it, this game's been out for 2 years. Oh!
This game's been out, not been out, but 2 years.
It came out with the Xbox One.
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did. It
came out in March.
This game,
Master Chief Collection.
No, it didn't.
Yeah, it did.
I'm gonna Google it right now, mid battle. You do all the
don't
work.
Google it mid battle. Google it after battle.
Mid battle.
I'm dead.
Are you dead? So, I
am dead.
Ah no.
I think it came out March 2014. Mm-hmm. It
loser
definitely
gets,
wasn't a launch title.
Loser gets punched in the back. I didn't hate you. Master Chief Collection. Where's release date? November 11th, 2015. Come here, bitch.
Wait, no, bitch. You're wrong. You're wrong. You said it was a launch title. November 15th, 2015 is not the launch date of the Xbox One.
November 11th, 2014. bitch.
When did the Xbox One come out?
November 2014. Come here.
Get out of here.
Come here. Come here. Come here. All right, you're good. We're even.
I felt like it came out so much. No.
Yeah, because it didn't work for half the time. Alright, I got
it. No, that can't be.
Sure. You want to Google it yourself, you can.
I'm gonna Google it myself and Google for these guys. I'm actually generally... Right.
Get him?
Yep. I don't know how much.
Go for it. I'm absolutely right. I have it right here.
Release date for Xbox One.
Say Halo 4.
Yeah. Man.
I'm gonna try and like kill these hunters while I'm at it. Alright, some. Oh god. Oh, I'm dead. Yet.
Yeah,
oh, I'm dead.
I'm not mad because I'm right.
How are you right?
The Xbox One released November 22nd, 2013. The Master Chief Collection came out November 11th, 2014.
No way.
Look it up.
Did it really come out in 2013? That was so long ago.
Come back here, bitch.
I said, wait, let me kill these guys. I'm not running away, I'm doing the mission.
I said, even though I did.
Alright, I'm dead. Are you dead too?
Uh-oh. I headbutted him. Oh!
Ah! You missed.
I didn't miss. And we have to end the episode.
Fine, be that way. Thank you for watching that video. You guys can click on any of the annotations or go to my channel to watch any more of my content and videos. Like, favorite, and subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.